Cascadia fault zone is an oceanic subduction fault. It stretches all the way from British Columbia to California for nearly 1,000 kilometers with an average slip of 20 meters. The Juan de Fuca plate subducts underneath North American plate. When a stream builds up, the North American plate bounces up and can displace a significant amount of water, causing a tsunami. The last big tsunami happened at year 1700, 9 p.m., January 26. It is recorded by the Native Americans. The estimated magnitude of the earthquake is 9. The tsunami even reaches the Japanese coast on the other end of the Pacific and got recorded. Hundreds of lives were lost in coastal North America, mostly by tsunami rather than by earthquake. Today, Canadian and American coastal towns are prepared for the next big tsunami. It's not a matter of yes or no, but when. Signs are being put, escape routes are being planned, and early warning system is being tested. For individual households, they need to prepare emergency supplies for at least 72 hours, waiting for rescue after a big Cascadia earthquake. At community level, in the tsunami high-risk areas, more vertical tsunami-proof buildings should be built. More tsunami evacuation highlands should be planned and clearly marked. Good news is, most major cities in the area, like Seattle, Portland, and Vancouver, are located on the inland waterways rather than the coast, so they will be somewhat sheltered from the tsunami wave.